slowest people should always be in front. Remember that.
Yes.
I can carry normally.
No, no.
Iris is coming to tell some more.
All right, cut out your action.
Challenges, noises, people selling, buying, passing, talking. This is an interior pilgrimage. We will read, if possible, what we have in our booklet or somewhere else, but most of the rest, let's keep it for ourselves. Also imagining what happened when Jesus, somewhere along the streets, carried his cross. The noise, the shouting of people, the names they were calling him, all the sort of behavior that was there, in a way, it is still there today. So let us try to live it within ourselves the same way.
Where you dance, dance. back. The person is not you.
Loving us that much. Help us, Lord, that when we encounter trials, we too would have the faith and the strength never to give, knowing you are there to help us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Come closer here with all.
Number 5, Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus carry the cross.
Leave the passage on the side, on the right.
The passage on the side.
Dear Lord, you, O Christ, and we bless you.
Because by the Holy Cross you have redeemed the world.
They enlisted the passerby, Simon of Cyrene, father of Alexander and Rufus, who was coming in from the country to carry his cross. Simon of Cyrene was made to help you, O Lord, to carry your cross. Lord, may we too share in your sufferings by carrying our own crosses patiently and faithfully. Also, may we have the grace to help carry the crosses of others who need our help, for we are not here for ourselves alone, but to love and to serve others. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Say or do, so long as we stand for what is right and true. Our Father, who art in heaven, walk on the side so that people can pass.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
Four other people, if you like to carry the cross, and everybody on the side falls the second time.
Trials. But let this not stop us from standing up again and renewing our faith. Our
Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
That's the Golgotha, the Calvary. The wall of the city used to be till here.
Anybody want to carry the cross?
This building did not exist, so station A.
Norma, here. Station
A should be between here and there in the middle, but because of this building, so you can do it this side or that side. So station number 8, Jesus Station number 8. Jesus talks to the daughters of Jerusalem. Watch the step here.
It is you, Lord, who were in pain, but you were the one who comforted these women who are weeping for you. May we also live according to your example of not focusing on our own suffering, but instead being more concerned about others who may need our comfort and prayers. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who have offended us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.